What's up? Today, we're going on another hike. This time, we're going back to a place we've been, but we're going to do something that we didn't do the last time. We're going to head to Malibu Creek State Park. We did that with the rock pool. You remember that? It was very awesome. But this time, we're going to do something way cooler. Way cooler. There is a truck right next to us in your color. We are going to Malibu Creek State Park. We went there before, but this time we're going to do something very special considering we live in the Hollywood region, as in movies and all that stuff. We're going to take you guys to the original set for the TV show M.A.S.H., if you're old enough to remember that show.
Well, I'm not because I never watched the show.
Kathie never watched the show, and plus she's still kind of 16, so you wouldn't know it anyway. But supposedly there are still a couple of cars left over from the show that are out there. It's probably about a 4 mile hike round trip, so it's a pretty hefty one for us considering that's about the most we've gone so far. But we're looking for ways to improve and go further and get better. And a little bit stronger, more badass as they say. So let's get started. Malibu Creek State Park. The bathrooms. Kathy's right in there somewhere. There's a lot of water down here.
Oh, wow.
Yep.
Wow. This is where you jumped off?
This is where we used to jump off. I think we may have to.
Well, theirs was no weed.
The last time we were here, you may recall, it was raining. Now it's not raining. It feels like it's about 80 degrees.
I think it's 77.
Okay. This is the road that they took all the crew and everybody else to get out to the M.A.S.H. site, as well as probably some helicopters carrying certain things. But it's about a 4 mile round trip, so it must have been interesting for the actors and everybody, the whole crew, to get out there on a daily basis.
Oh, they gave them rides.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Make them walk.
And then all the interiors were done on a soundstage at one of the studios, so this was purely exterior. For about 11 years. I think the show ran for about 11 years.
Wow.
Incline all the way up, not too far, but we passed a group of kids that are going out for a picnic out here somewhere. We gotta keep up the pace, otherwise they'll catch us. There's a river right down at the bottom there. Gonna make our way down there. But these rocks, wow, those are incredible. Thank you. this obviously was all underwater at one time. There's the bridge back there we just crossed. And all of this, right now, we would actually be swimming. That's where it is. Yep. We need to find a place for lunch.
Yep, somewhere near the water.
We need the coolest people hanging out on the M.A.s.h. site. Hung out at the M.A.s.h. site for a little while. Very cool.
Very hot.
Yeah, hot. Not necessarily beautiful in the sense that you want to sit and have a sandwich just yet. There's a lot of great places we passed on the way in. We're going to find another spot that is next to the water so we can sit and eat.
Yeah. That's been...
getting attacked by these geese.
I wanted to get away from the people, but I didn't know we have geese as our problem.
Great lunch with the geese. We gave them a little bit of chips, and then we got busted. The ranger came up and yelled at us and hit us with wet noodles. Probably shouldn't feed them. Closing in on 5 miles, we're back at the beginning. Whew, not a big elevation change on this particular hike, only 18 floors, not that bad. But it was a little under 13,000 steps.
That's I'm over good. 13,
yeah.
13,291.
And 5 miles exactly, 5 miles and about 32 steps to the car, which I'm not doing. Forget it.
Yeah, it's in the sun.
Can you go get the car and bring it over here?
You have to wait for the sun to go down. What are you doing?
Oh man, this is stressful. I'm attempting to make something I've never made before. I'm not even sure it exists. So these are what I would call Japanese ramen burgers. They're vegan veggie burgers with ramen noodles on top with wasabi, seaweed, ginger. I'm attempting to put all this stuff together right now. Wasabi mayo. So it's a little combination of, this is vegan mayo with wasabi. Honestly, I don't even know if this is gonna work. It's a combination of a recipe I found and then just made up a bunch of crap. So a little bit more wasabi on there because Kathie is a glutton for punishment. And this is really hot. Now I'm gonna put these guys on here.
What?
Seaweed. Because Kathie loves seaweed, don't you, Kathie?
Well, I do love seaweed on the beach.
This is a Japanese meal without ginger. Not a Japanese meal. Oh man, this is either gonna be the best burger ever created, or I should just apologize right now for the most god-awful weird thing ever invented. This is the concoction of a cabbage on top of the ginger. Cabbage, Parmesan, agave, and some pink Hawaiian sea salt. Next stop is the burger itself. It's right here. This is Kathie's burger. And it goes right there. This is mine. This goes here.
And why is it different?
This one is made by Better Than Beef. And this one is a Gardein burger. But this one is gluten-free and that one isn't. And Kathie's got gluten issues, so that's what she's having. Tastes like, but we're gonna find out. Oh yeah, awesome.